A case of eclampsia. Patient Lata has come to your PHC for her routine antenatal check at 32 weeks of pregnancy. She appears puffy, her hands and feet are swollen, her blood pressure is 160 by 110, and Lata says she feels dizzy. Open the preeclampsia kit. The preeclampsia kit should contain oral airway, Foley's catheter with Eurosac bag, IV cannula with IV line, IV fluid, oxygen mask, knee hammer, magnesium sulfate, labetalol, calcium gluconate, 10 cc 2 syringes and 20 cc 1 syringe, NS for dilution of magnesium sulfate. Suddenly, Lata throws a convulsion. Ensure scene safety, put the railings and call for help.
Sister!
Insert the oral airway. Put the patient in left lateral position. Now, put oxygen mask, IV cannula, and Foley's catheter. Patient's BP is 170 by 110. Prepare to give magnesium sulfate. Magnesium sulfate is given as IV bolus 4 grams diluted with NS in 20 cc syringe over 10 minutes. And IM 5 grams in 10 cc syringe in both the buttocks. Injection labetalol 20 milligrams IV stat. Check the BP in 10 minutes. If the BP is high, repeat 20 mg IV. Fluid should be given on maintenance and not bolus. Recheck vitals every 15 minutes. While on magnesium sulfate, monitor respiratory rate, urine output, and knee reflex. In case of magnesium toxicity, give calcium gluconate. Now it is time to transfer the patient to a tertiary care center. Before the transfer, check for fetal heart rate. Shift critical but stable patient to the tertiary care center and communicate with the doctor and ambulance personnel about the patient's condition, the drugs given, and the timing of magnesium sulfate. Communicate with the patient relatives.